This is 20 conference championships. This is 22 regional appearances. This is 1954 national champions. This is a team, a school, a family. This is Missouri baseball. With folks around.
Over its history, Missouri has been home of the comeback. From epic tournament wins to the thrills inside of Taylor, we've seen our fair share of moments. But as Arkansas rolled around, the Tigers faced one of their toughest battles. After an 0-6 start in the SEC, the Tigers needed a series victory, or they would face a daunting climb out of the bottom.
Excited, because I mean, we already had played the best two teams in the conference. You know, those are normally our tougher weekends, so to knock those out in the beginning of the year just had me ready to go for Arkansas, and we've already seen the best of the best. So.
We didn't change any approach at the plate or in the field or pitching wise. I mean, we had been playing well. We just hadn't been getting wins. Simply we're just going to do whatever it takes to get a win. And that's what we did all weekend.
Above all of it, the Tigers are a team. Through all the rough patches, skids, and injuries, they have remained there for each other. And that showed when freshman Grant Machocki stepped on the practice mound for the first time since being injured in the winter. And as he threw that first pitch, his team rallied around him.
To say the least. I mean, it was good to get back on the mound, get that feel back, and hopefully be on the field soon, get a taste of pitching my first collegiate game.
Grant, one of my best friends on the team, and just to see him back on the mound just gave us all a little boost, because we know how hard he works, how much he wants to be on the field. Just you know, you can't really control health right now, so I'm just excited for him.
I mean, it makes it a lot easier to come back to welcome, I guess, just a warm welcome, and that my teammates feel comfortable and have confidence in me when I get back on the mound, and they'll continue to do that throughout the year. It's just a good feeling to have.
Saturday, just go out there and compete. Put my team in the best opportunity to win, whether that was going six innings and just try and hold them off as long as I could, or go all nine. I mean, just go out there and compete for every out that I had the ball for.
Oh,
personally, I was just trying to contribute every single at bat and every time the balls hit to me in the field, whether that be move the guy from second to third, or if a guy was in scoring position, knocking him in, whether I got a hit or not, just being able to drive in a run, or no one was on base, getting on base so that I could be driven in. Just trying to contribute in any way that I could. That was my personal goal.
I mean, the offense hasn't been, you know, what we thought it would be for a few weeks now, but this weekend it came out. They busted the door wide open and said, hey, here we are, we're Mizzou baseball, we're ready to go. And so I think they came in with a bang and just showed everybody, hey, we're here to play.
They had done it. First SEC win. And while the celebrations were in full swing, they knew that their work had just begun, and a pesky Arkansas team was looking for revenge.
Hey, baby!
The rubber match. The game arrived early Sunday afternoon, and the Tigers' arsenal of pitchers and their bevy of hitters were ready for another hard-fought battle. As the game started and the Tigers stepped up to the plate and walked onto the bump, they put on a show. Their first SEC series win was a wrap. It was in the books, a weekend full of new starts, new hope, and new beginnings. And beware of one thing. The Missouri Tigers are just getting started.
Just keep working. It's kind of the concept here at Mizzou. We got to keep pushing ourselves on and off the field in the weight room. On the field, taking ground balls, throwing extra, just lifting a little bit more. Making sure we're just a little bit looser, something, just little stuff like that to keep making sure that we're at the top of our game, to go out there and compete against SEC every weekend and continue trying to be.